Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Ryan Ponce. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to put a web browser in Excel. Now, in 2007 version, you can do it in this way. From Developer tab, choose Insert. From ActiveX controls, choose More controls, and then search for Microsoft Web Browser. This one, and click OK. Now, once I put it here, since I'm using a 2016 version, it's not going to work. But in 2007 version or lower versions, you could have done it. Now, we're going to make another, we're going to try another way. So I'm deactivating this design mode. So from Developer tab, I'll go to Visual Basic. I'll add a user form. I'll resize it. Just renaming this user form into web browser form, and the caption will be web browser. There we go. Then we'll make the toolbox visible. So by default, this web browser icon here in controls or in toolbox is not going to be visible. So if it's not visible, what you can do is to go to Tools, Additional Controls, and look for Microsoft Web Browser. So you're just going to activate it by clicking this one and OK. So now it's up. I'm just going to select this and put it in our user form. Let's say just this big. This big. Then I'll add a text box. We'll name it as search box. Then I'll add a search button, and that's going to be using this command button in this area. All right, so just activate this command button, and you can change the caption into search, and you can also rename the button into, let's say, search button. From there, we'll double click this search button, and it will lead you to Visual Basic Editor. We'll go ahead and add a command, so it will go ahead and search or navigate for your, navigate in a specific website. So we're putting the name of this browser, this block browser here. It's currently named as Web Browser 1. We're going to change it into, let's say, Web Browser 2. And we're going to use that in our command. Double click on search button. We're going to say from web browser navigate from the search box value. So I've activated, I went back to the user form, and I'm going to go ahead and run. Let's try. There you go. Actually, let me try my own YouTube channel. And search. That's my YouTube channel. All right, I'm just gonna add one more button here to make it look more presentable. So I'm gonna insert a picture from this device, this Chrome icon here, or image. There you go. I'll remove the grid lines and the headings. Then I'm gonna add another macro code. In this case, I'm gonna add a user, a module, and let's say sub or open browser, and we're gonna use the name of this user form, which is web browser user form. Go back to module, web browser underscore user form dot show. All right, then I'm gonna right click from this image and assign the macro, open browser. There you go. So once I click on this, it gives me this user form. From there, you can just go ahead and search. Put my YouTube channel again from here and search. There you go. Now you can change the color of your user form. Let's say black. Not sure if it would look good though, but we'll try. Go back to Excel. Click on this. There you go. So just design it on your own. But actually, that's it. The very basic way of putting a web browser in Excel using a user form. Thanks for watching. I hope you have enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel to learn more Excel and macro skills.